I didn't get an MD.
Lucky you're a god. Cool, bring X in. Alright, here comes the boss. Okay, then D. Well, one's happening in 5 seconds. Be ready, guys. Melee out. Well, one's out. Well, one's ending now. Stop casting. Let the tanks pick it up. Start doing damage now. What was happening in 5? Melee out. Demon phase right after this, guys.
Final cast. Cut it.
Alright, let's go. We pop last. Demon's out, get ready to kill him. Good job, guys. Another 10 seconds of DPS. Pump the boss. And then get ready to reset position for team. Yep, reset
position. 2 more seconds.
Guys. Reset position. Let's pick it up. Max, make sure you're misdirecting, sir. And now DPS again, guys. Really clean. Let's just do that another like 4 times. We're good. Well, what's happening in 5? Get it out. Get out, melee. Get out.
One more cast. Cut the damage.
Make sure you're in range of healers. There's a lot of bleeds out, so make sure you're in range of healers. Help him out. Got well one happening in 5 seconds. Be ready. Guys, don't get greedy. So well win now, well win now. Do not get greedy. Demon phase now, demon phase.
Teela's got it.
Perfect. Can you divert in the hunter group? Pop luck.
It is divert.
Well, I believe we lost totems over here.
Kill your demons, guys. Really good job on your demons. Loving this. Normal form now, get back to your positions. Misdirect on sir.
Cut damage. Good.
Good job, guys. Keep it up. Keep pumping. Got a whirlwind in 5 seconds.
Are your drop totems a little bit?
Whirlwind now. Whirlwind now. Misdirect. Wait. Don't get hit. Don't get hit, guys.
Who's the master now? Cut damage, cut damage.
Whirlwind happening in 6 seconds. Be ready. Melee out, melee out. Get ready for a demon phase right after this. Whirlwind's out, Whirlwind's out.
3 seconds, last cat. Got it.
Situated Ankh.
It's not up.
That's right. Creasy, can be right.
I got it.
That's a plus. Kill your demons, guys. Kill your demons. Really good job on demons, guys. This is fantastic. Give it a DPS, another 10 seconds on the boss. Guys are doing great. All right, Gabe MD on set.
Got it. Good damage.
Make sure you get to your spots, guys. Reset, keep it up, stay focused. Whirlwind's happening in 3 seconds. Melee out.
Just giving you a heads up, the way things are looking, I'm gonna have stocks and transitions. Just heads up.
Yeah.
Okay.
We have pain suppression, don't worry.
Last cat. Cut it.
Make sure you guys are in range to get heals.
Sneaky. How are we doing on timer? Would it be worth the battle as a chatty?
We're good.
No.
Whirlwind, what out, whirlwind out, whirlwind out, whirlwind out. Don't get hit, guys. You just don't have to get hit. That's all you have to do. Just don't get hit. Stay alive.
More cast. On Scylla.
So Wings, this is your job right now. You have to pay attention. We got whispers happening now. If CeeLo gets to really low really high stacks, like 6 plus, then you just DI him. Whispers out. Make sure you guys focus on your whispers.
Welcome to the Doink Dome.
Two healers have whispers, by the way, guys.
Thank you, mate. Appreciate you, brother.
Keeping them up. So, Gabe, you're going to misdirect outside of this normal.
This is
going to
be the hard
actually,
part.
Gabe, you're going to misdirect. As soon as he does the transition, Gabe, you misdirect, then Mech, you misdirect right after that, and everyone just keep DPSing.
Got it.
Now.
Everyone, we're doing transition now. Focus on Leo Theris, just keep DPSing him. Gabe, make sure you misdirect, and then Mech, follow up.
Indeed.
Oh, fuck.
It's awesome.
Sorry, you'll have to do Crusader.
Okay.
Keep it up, guys.
Stay away from circle.
It's phase one again. Just stay spread. That's all you have to do.
Final cast, guys.
Good. Keep DPSing the boss. You guys are fine. Stay in range of the healers. Stay in range of the healers. Take your time. Got heaps of time for this kill.
Whirlwind in 30 seconds.
Melee out, melee out. Whirlwind's happening now. Stay spread. Guys, don't be in range of CeeLo. Don't take AoE from CeeLo. You got a B-Rez?
Stop B-Rez damage.
B-Rez, press sneaky if you have a B-Rez.
I'll try and get over to you. I might die.
Pick him up, pick him up. Keep out the DPS, guys. Keep it up. Stay focused. We got another whirlwind happening in 2 seconds. Melee out. Stay focused.
final cast. Cut your damage, cut it.
It's on, sir.
Perfect. Big DPS, guys. Pump this guy. Get
Zapper.
Zappers. Fire out.
Just tunnel him hard. Just tunnel him hard from now. Just everyone just burst him. Just nuke him down. Even through the whirlwind. Just through the whirlwind. Just keep DPSing.
Scotty, pick up. If it...
I'm executing? I'm executing?
Let's go, baby.
Killa, you ready?
Right through the whirlwind.
Don't
Let's
do
go.
It. He's gonna die.
Yes!
Fuck yeah. Good job.
Yeah.
Keep healing.
Keep healing.
Eat.
Start eating.